Hello, friends. Welcome to worship today. If you have your sheep, you can take it and put it in the sheepfold because our good shepherd welcomes each of us today to worship wherever you may be at. The good shepherd welcomes us. We can welcome each other, and we have an Easter greeting. That's He is risen. He's risen indeed. So we can say that together to each other. So He is risen. He is risen indeed. And sometimes we can even add an hallelujah to our greeting. Well, it is still Easter time as we've done our Easter greeting. We are in the Easter season. So on our calendar here, we are in this white Easter season. I'm going to move the calendar one more Sunday forward. We are on our fourth Sunday of Easter, and we are here together in this special place where we can worship God together. So before we do our story, we'll sing our song that helps us to get ready, Be Still and Know. So you can sing together with me. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Be still and know that I am God. Those words help us to get ready to hear a special story from the Bible. So I'm going to get my things ready here as you get ready in your heart, in your mind, in your body, calm and still. This is the Sea of Galilee. So many important things happen by the sea that we need just a small piece of it here to help us tell the story. Well, the sea is a wonderful and strange place. And the wind blows. The sea becomes very rough and wild. After God raised Jesus from the dead, Jesus' disciples returned to Galilee, where Jesus told them to meet him. One evening, seven of them decided to go fishing. They fished all night. But they caught nothing. Just after daybreak, they saw someone on the beach. But they couldn't tell who it was. So he called to them, "Have you caught any fish?" "No," they answered. "Cast the net to the right side of the boat, and you will find some." So, they did. Now, there were so many fish, they couldn't even pull in the net. Someone said, "It's Jesus." Peter jumped into the water and ran to him. The others came in the boat, dragging the net. When they came ashore, they saw a charcoal fire. Fish and bread on it. "Come and eat," Jesus said. The disciples realized that this was Jesus. And Jesus took the bread and gave it to them, and also the fish. Well, I wonder a few questions about this story. I wonder how the disciples are feeling when Jesus just isn't around anymore. At the very beginning of the story, Jesus had died, and Jesus had said, "Come back to Galilee and meet me there." I wonder why the disciples decided to go fishing. I wonder what they were talking about while they're fishing. They're out there fishing all night and catching nothing. I wonder how they must be feeling. And then there's a person on the beach, and I wonder how that person knew where all the fish were. And then I wonder how the disciples knew all of a sudden that it was Jesus. I wonder what the disciples will do now that they have talked to Jesus. So many wondering questions from this story. Maybe you have some wondering questions of your own. You could talk with about someone in your house, to your house, or you could write about them or draw. And I have our Christ candle right here, which I'm going to light. And this candle reminds us that Jesus, the light, has come into this place, is here with us. And so we can take this peace that we have, that we know we have been given, and we can pass it to the people in our homes by saying, "Peace of Christ be with you." And even as I change this light, we know that it stays here with us in this place and in your place until we meet again.